Can't believe you're coming all the way back to the scene of the crime for a dog-eared book.
It's a signed first edition. And just so you know, if Russell expects certain favours in exchange for its return, I'll be happy to turn a blind eye.
Oh, lovely. That's great. To get back your humorous paperback, I have to go back to my life in sex traffic. But that's fine by you. All right, Russell, how's it going? We just happened to be passing and we wondered if you'd found a...
I'm not interested in talking to you, Jeremy. Not after this.
But I didn't do that.
Sure. Sure you didn't. You're pathetic, you know that.
Shit, Foz!
I think you guys better fuck off.
Hans?
Not very professional, mate. Not very professional at all.